So this guy has an open trailer, and he's getting rock loaded into boxes. About a ton of rock. Now we'll see how this goes driving down the road.